Well, Friday night, ladies and gentlemen, I like to have a little drink. I finish my teaching for the day, and I go home and I pour myself a nice glass of red wine. Now, there I am, just about to start my red wine, and my wife comes into the room and she goes, "Mr. Cotton," because she calls me Mr. Cotton, you see. She says, "Mr. Cotton, you know I don't like red wine. What are you going to do? I drink white wine." So I say, "No fear, Mrs. Cotton. Just utter the magic words." Do we know what the magic words are? Science. Let's say the magic words together.
Science.
Science. And I pour myself or my wife a nice glass of white wine. My wife's happy. I'm happy. We both sit down, ready to start our evening. And then my son comes along. And he says, "Dad, you know I can't drink alcohol. I'm too young for that." "No fear, son," I say. "What are the magic words?"
"Science."
"Science." And I pour my son a nice glass of milk. Now, my son's happy, my wife's happy, and I'm happy. We're all happy. Then my daughter comes in the room. And my daughter, she does not like milk on its own. She's, "Dad, you know I can't drink milk on its own." So I say, "Rosalind, have no fear. What are the magic words?"
"Science."
"Science." And I pour my daughter a nice glass of strawberry milkshake. Now, Rosalind's happy, Rowan's happy, my wife's happy, I'm happy. But then my other daughter comes in the room. Now, she's lactose intolerant. Does anyone know what that means?
No, we're not scientists around here.
So, what are the magic words?
"Science."
And I pour Natasha a nice glass of fizzy lemonade.
And we all cheer and go, "Hey, Mr. Science, you're a wizard." Press the red button to stop it.
Yeah.